match 180-85. We have team on the blue side, team 8165A, the Shanghai Junior High School out of Shanghai, China. If they win, they will be our number one seed. So we'll have to see what happens here. They're teamed up with team 702A, Centennial High School out of Las Vegas, Nevada, and they're going up against team 1001A, Comet Tech out of Greentown, Indiana. And they're teamed up with team 37, Athena Rising out of my hometown, Bloomfield Hills, Michigan. Let's go, Red Wings! All right, are we ready? 3, 2, 1, go! We have autonomous mode over here. Team 8165A out of China doing a whole bunch of work, trying to score some points before driver mode begins. Let's see if they can get 10 more. And they do. Very nice. Driver mode, go! We have team 8165A working diligently over that middle section, knocking those orange balls into the Red Alliance section. And now they just shot one over. Team 37 firing back with 10 points. Oh, one drop. They only got 5. Team 1001A as well working. They have one in their basket right now trying to scoop up more. Team 702A on the left side of the Blue Alliance trying to drop 2 bombs onto the Red Alliance's side. Wow, we have team 8165 shooting balls at its opponent, hitting them almost in the face. This is a violent robot. I'm expecting Athena to rebound here and shoot one back. Less than a minute left. Ow! Don't take me out, I'm just the announcer. We've got the Red Alliance side trying to eject some orange balls out onto the stadium floor. It doesn't seem to be working at the moment, though. Team 8165 sitting dormant, looking at their first number one seeding of the tournament. Less than 30 seconds left, we got that white ball. Let's see if they're going to play with it. Ten seconds left. They just drop it into their side. Team Athena trying to score. They had the white ball, but they're being rejected by Team 702 at the moment. Team 8165 unable to get that ball over that middle barrier. Good luck.
All right, score.
All right. Qualification match 185. We have victory on the Blue Alliance side, 98-27. It looks like team 8165A will not be our number one seed, though. They will be the number two seed. They won along with team 702A. Congratulations. Next match, team 187. On the Red Alliance, we have team 536C, Blue Cosmos out of...